For the first video today, my hair was up. For the first video today, my hair was down. Second video was up. It's gonna be down again. I don't know what I want to do. But yeah, let's cut it today. We have Bad Mode and 2 Hour Vacation featuring Sheena Ringo, which I was dying to listen to that one. But yeah, so let's get into these two songs. Now, without further ado. Interesting to see it like live, how artists do it. I'm so mesmerized, or the key just feeling it. I have a feeling this is exactly how the regular version sounds. Instrument is so important in this whole ensemble. So the whole time was like, I can lay it up. And now the lower voice.
Yeah.
I want to listen to it again. I have the lyrics. So good, so good, so good. There you go. I think this is it. I love that's her signature. Let's go. So not like signature, it's just every song, but when she does it, it's like, oh, you know, she's about to. I already like the lyrics and the reading so far. I mean, it makes me think differently of the song. Or you're in a bad mood. Sorry, I think I'm going ahead. I am. Let you go. I'm not listening for any English in this. Oh, I didn't even hear her swear at the end. Maybe it was not in this version. This part is just to reflect and think. Calm down. She gets back into it. Oh, I hear it. I should forget us. Forget us again, right? I've got to forget us. Like, it sounds like that. She's sang so elegantly, that's why I thought it was nothing. Forget us. Hopefully it doesn't sound like I'm saying it, because I'm not trying to forget us. Bad mode. It has such a different feel now that I didn't know bad moan you're referring to. It's like a song, like a love song for someone, no matter what you're going through, I'll be there for you. So I hope I don't say the wrong things. Tell me what's on your mind. We'll deal with this together. We'll get off our phones. We'll take it easy. Oh, the song's so good. Let's say Hikaru bad mode. I don't, yeah, and her voice, like I can't even.
I can't let you go. Just want you more in my life. Psycho demo, bad mode, don't demo.
I done a die pass of two. What is that? I think it's food, hopefully it's not drugs. It is drugs. Commonly used to treat anxiety disorders, alcohol and alcohol intoxication, acute. Even if it's something good, it's still called like a drug. You know, they still over the kind of drugs or because you take this wrong, you could crush that up and snort that hoe. So it's still a drug at the end of the day, even if it's good. Or we can roll one up. You see what I mean? Wait, what does that mean, girl? Don't give this person diazepam. Each take half. Girl, you don't need it. Anyways, let's just cut that line out. But we're gonna move on to 2-Hour Vacation featuring the wonderful Shina Ringo. I'm so obsessed with her right now. Like, literally. Okay, the song I heard. Let me pause this for a second. Where am I? Spotify. Oh, let me pause this for a second. So the song I heard, so I was playing Oath, alright? And I was like, I want a Shina Ringo song. They didn't have much, but they had that. And I'm like, we'll listen to it. I really don't care. I don't know what it's called here. It's just written in Japanese, so we'll just play it. This song is insane. I just want to get into when she starts singing. No. This part is insane. It took me. Sorry, this isn't today's day for her, but. What? Oh my goodness! We can't get into it. We'll, Shina Ringo Day is coming. It's coming again, and we'll listen to her. Oh.
Like, what do they want from me? What does she want from me?
Watch the video, we'll listen to it again with the lyrics. I don't know how I'm gonna edit it up. It's just because I know the song. And even though you guys haven't seen me react to it, I just don't want it to be too long for something I'm just gonna be singing throughout the whole thing. I don't know if you're okay with that, but yeah, let's get into it. I love this song. I don't even know how I found it. Did I make up some story before? I found it somehow. I don't want to mess with the lyrics, but I feel like I know it well enough. If I mess it up, yellow.
Closet no oku de nemuru doresu hakareru hi o matsu hai hiru monogatari no makiyaku ni natte daibu tsuki ga tatsu isogashi kara koso tamani.
I like this part here too. But she gets to the next part.
Ikinuki shimashou yo isso hadeni asahiru bando ga anbaru watashi tachi no escape omoita daga kichijutsu imasu ni surete inite nijikan dake no bakansu nagisa otte maete randevu tarinai purae de inetsu tanoshimi wa sukoshi zutsu.
I wonder where they're going in this video though. 2 hour vacation isn't very long, and they use vacation, not like road trip or like, you know.
Oh. Otogi banashi wa tsuzuki nante dare mo kikitaku nai.
I don't remember the space elements, but I'm gonna just watch the video. Are they not human? Look at the car, it's not even on the ground. Now I'm thinking about it. The reason why I decided to watch the video again before I go to the lyrics is because it might tie in and I don't remember exactly how the video goes. When I watched this, I thought their hair was wigs. It couldn't be their hair. It's like the same style, but hers was longer. I feel like Tina didn't grow too old. Vacation's up. That's what the 2 hour countdown is. went by pretty fast. Alright, listen to it again. Wow, okay. A dress sleeping in the depths of a closet. High heels waiting for the day to be born. They go to be being just minor characters in this story. And the days and months really roll on by. Working hard morning, noon and night, it's our escape. Working is your escape, or you're trying to escape. It's like they weren't being I'm trying to understand with the video what they were showing, you know? They will tell me kind of tipping away so the teacher's charge. I'm still not putting it together. I think the video is just, I'm trying to think too much of the video. The song always had a sad vibe to me, and now could be. It still seems pretty sad. She says here, Rick's hard for your family, I'll still do a job, everything might go anyways. So just kind of like this sounds. It's like, okay, well, I'm trying to put in like a different theme. So imagine friends. One's working so hard to support her family. Like they're like teenagers, they're young. Her friend comes, I'm taking away for a drive. I need to be working, I need to be supporting your family, but like, I'll take the blame. See my fault anyways, I'm the one that forced you, I'm a bad influence on you, I'm a bad friend. Like, I don't know where this whole story came from, but the music videos confused me into thinking that the lyrics are like, more fictional towards what's happening in this planet they're on. What does this say? I'm going to steal you and then we're going on for a drive. This is the part I was talking about. This website says the plus one, which is the friend they already mentioned, Shayna Ringo. In her version of the chorus, Shayna plays a major role in her story as the best friend who pulls Utsuda out of her dull loop of a life. Her opening words snap her friend out of her hopeless daydream. No one wants to hear what happens after fairy tale. She starts, like she's tired of her friend going on and on about what she wants to do without actually committing to them. Ooh. Thing like it's not enough, just feels enough, Utsuda and Shayna sing. Joy is the best, little by little. Many of Utsuda's songs might celebrate the romance of leisure or the preciousness of free time, though no other song also looks at how such freedom is so short-lived. It's a lesson she writes from experience after feeling just how vital a day off can be. The best thing about it all is, though she can't relive her vacation, we can at least start the song over once her 2 hours is up to experience the joy again. Who wrote this? It's on Tumblr. 19 notes. Wow, this is just like a personal, like, let's talk about what music needs to do. Is this like a personal, their personal take on the song, or is this official? Like, this was so good. I don't even know, like, how to really source this person. Just, this is their Tumblr page. That was really nice. I loved reading this. I don't know why I didn't go on search up a like. I just think it's because I related to the song throughout all these years, listening to it in my own way. So I guess looking up the lyrics is, I don't want to say it's like a distraction from my own thoughts going through my head listening to the song, but it's kind of the same thing. It's amazing how I didn't know what the song meant. I had yet to listen to search the lyrics until now, but I kind of had the same image going on listening to the song. I don't know, some parts like I related to where the friend was, she said, I'm tired of hearing these fairy tales but there's no action. I was like, ooh. Cause like I have all these ideals and all these ideas I want and what I want to buy for myself and the future I want, but like there's no action. I've never put no work in. I'm just too afraid to really put my foot out there and step forward. Like I'm doing a lot, but still like the steps are too small. I relate to the song in ways. I feel like a lot of people can relate in parts to the song. I'm glad I got to listen to it today. It's been a minute. I was waiting to get to Utsuda Hikaru from the songs that recommended, and we finally did. This will be the last video out from the bunch. Hopefully it doesn't go out back to back to back like I keep saying. I don't know how it's gonna be. It depends. Like I can edit the first one today and then we'll move on. I'm actually busy for tomorrow and then Friday and then the weekend. Oh, you see, that's the problem that comes in. When can I post these? But yeah, sorry. Just wanted to end this video here. Really hope you enjoyed it. Because, like, if you did, that's why, thank you for watching, and I'll see you later.